If you watch this video shortly after I uploaded it, then there's a good chance that I'm currently live on twitch.tv/liveoverflow. There you can watch me building an 8-bit computer on breadboards. This project is actually based on Ben Eater's video series on building an 8-bit computer, and it looks absolutely awesome. So I want to build this too. And along the way, I and we can learn more about electronics and go deeper on how a CPU and a computer actually works. So if you are also interested in that or just want to hang out and chat about whatever, join me live. Or watch Ben Eater's video series or even build it yourself. It's an awesome project. But if you watch this video sometime later and I'm not live on Twitch, you can also find the stream archive on LiveOverflow too. I decided to create a second channel because I didn't want to spam subscribers with notifications on the main channel. It's not really security related, so I felt like I should put it somewhere else. I do feel a bit of a pressure about the expectations on LiveOverflow. So for me, Twitch and LiveOverflow 2 are now new outlets where I can be a bit more creative and experiment and be more free in what I do. But it should not affect the main channel LiveOverflow at all. So don't worry, there should be a security related video on LiveOverflow every week. As some of you might know, I'm not very confident showing my face. I really don't like to be the center of attention, and so having a growing YouTube channel has been an interesting experience for the past few years. It's still weird to show my face and gaining the attention I get, but being in my room alone in my safe zone makes it easier for me to be introvert and extrovert at the same time. Here I'm more comfortable to express myself, so I'm actually really enjoying streaming on Twitch. I still don't know what the future of it will be, what happens after I'm done building the 8-bit computer, but for now I'm just challenging myself to try new stuff and go out of my comfort zone. So it would be great if you check it out on Twitch, maybe leave a follow, maybe check out the second channel, and maybe get to know me a bit more personally. And now as a short teaser, let me share some highlights of the past few days of streaming to give you an idea what kind of cringe fest you can expect. Thanks, and hopefully see you there. I should be writing a master thesis right now, but you know, procrastination. You know, when is the best time to start a new project? When you have deadlines to write a master thesis. You just apply this to all your things here, to your skin. Oh my gosh, this was a mistake. Do you like that scratch? You like that scratch? Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
You might already be familiar with binary. For example, this is...
And let me go a little bit in a ranty mode. That one LED that I had directly connected to plus 5 volt is extremely hot. Ow.